22 million black victims of Americanism are waking up.
Assalamu alaikum, black man, time to make a stand, time to wake up, man, time to make a plan and band together like China. We need to find a better form of unity, and we'll be in the right path, on the right track, dark or light black. Don't let them tell you it's wrong to fight back.
Come on!
But the enemy is not your brother. It's that other motherfucker, the one that baited, robbed and degraded you, and he don't like to see you made it through the bullshit that came with being a brother man, stolen from the motherland, placed in another land 400 and some odd years ago, till about the time we were Afro. We've come so far, so fast from what they call the past, but that just passed with the lasting line for justice. What's this? Nah, man, that ain't gonna work. Yo, bust this black to the future, back to the past. History is a mystery.
We gotta work together in unity and harmony.
Black to the future. Back to the FUT. You are it. Back to the FUT. You black to the future. Back to the FUT. You are it. Back to the FUT. You are it. Back to the future. What a funky concept. A poet with soul, brothers and sisters. Let's step together and sing. Just think about the outcome. We know where we're going because we know where we came from. A united state of mind, but not the kind that the United States government makes.
Nope.
They don't practice what they preach. Maybe they don't believe in those false beliefs themselves. And I can tell because they look scared to see us coming up, because they're not prepared for a new breed of leaders, eager and fired up and tired of the lies that you feed us. So we just
what?
Got together like one nation under a roof. Start a movement of self-improvement, and before you know it, you went black to the future.
Black to the FUT, you are it. Black to the FUT, you
black to the future.
Black to the FUT, you are it. Black to the FUT, you are it.
Get on up.
And come in on a positive black tip. Hit all my brothers and sisters to the real deal. With unity and knowledge, I feel we'll uprise. Who knows what lies ahead? But you can't see if you're living with shut eyes. So realize united we stand, divided we fall, provided we all heed the call. Coming from the Muslim or the Rasta man, two forms of a positive black man. W.E.B., the boys in Booker T, King and X, Farrakhan and Jesse. Men with means that differ, but their goals were equal. To uplift African people through violence or non-violence, I don't care, as long as we get there.
Thank you. Black.
soul, brothers and sisters, let's step together and say, just think about the outcome. We know where we're going because we know where we came from. A united state of mind, but not the kind that the United States government fakes.
Nope.
They don't practice what they preach. Maybe they don't believe in those false beliefs themselves. And I can tell, because they look scared to see us coming up. Because they're not prepared for a new breed of leaders, eager and fired up and tired of the lies that you feed us. So we just
what?
Got together like one nation under a groove. Start a movement of self-improvement, and before you know it, you went black to the future.
Black to the FUTURE. Black to the FUTURE.
Black to the future.
Black to the FUTURE. Black to the FUTURE.
Get on up.
And coming on a positive black tip, hit all my brothers and sisters to the real deal. With unity and knowledge, I feel we'll uprise. Who knows what lies ahead, but you can't see if you're living with shut eyes. So realize united we stand, divided we fall, provided we all heed the call. Coming from the Muslim or the Rasta man, two forms of a positive black man. W.E.B., the boys in Booker T, King and X, Farrakhan and Jesse. Men with means that differ, but their goals were equal. To uplift African people through violence or non-violence, I don't care, as long as we get there. Black to the future. Black to the future. Black to the future. Black to the future.
Coming out the box like Jack, watch your back. Caught sleeping, you might get smacked with the dose of a dope verse. Don't exceed the dosage. You saw skulls and crossbones while I wrote this. Situation drastic, so don't be sarcastic. Get enthusiastic, you might get your ass kicked. Left flabbergasted, blasted. Call me Mr. Fantastic. Tongue stretches like elastic. Consider me death or me, you better not rush. I rush, crush, and mush, turn iceberg to slush. You can call me crazy, cause I'm going ape shit. Two or three times of devastating is a late hit. As I release a masterpiece, to say the least. Fuck with me and I'll break that mouthpiece. The pioneer, I am here. Yeah, the baddest motherfucker in the northern hemisphere. My lyrics and diction becomes an addiction. Contradiction and friction is my jurisdiction. How could you face this? Your time is wasted. You ain't got flavor, your shit is tasteless. You ran a scam, a sham, a flim-flam. The way you pulled the wool, you could have been a lamb. Lost in the sauce, Mary's looking for you now. But don't get nervous now, wipe that sweat from your brow. Cause I'ma expose those who chose to oppose and send their ass running like pantyhose. Coming out the cuff, calling your bluff. Try to play rough and tough, but you're soft as a cream puff. Pound for pound, round for round, I found I'm bound to astound. Knock you to the ground with the style unorthodox. You can label and stamp it. A black man running rampant. Itch and twitch on all fours like a bitch. You overdosed on a dope rhyme, hanging by a thread and a stitch. The gift sent you on a trip. With the twist of my lip, I made you flip and fly. Rhymes I drop to beats that I can cop. My rhymes go boom, while others go pop. In it to win it, not to earn the extra buck. But when it comes from the heart, Eric Vaughn is funky as fuck.
Yo, you flipped it.
Yeah, man, you know I'm a Bronx born trooper, but you know what time it is, man. Kick that shit, Jeff.
I check it out.
I say a rhyme with sync and with syntax. On top of beating and press it on thin wax. Then max and wait for the comp to come. Because you know some asshole will be so dumb. So Cruz, pick the strongest man and send a jerk on. I'll do work on the sucker with a smirk on. This competition reminds me of slapstick. You're funny, but money, you get waxed like chapstick. Call this a rap flick and I'd be the master. I'll teach you, you bastard, put a foot in your ass. To let suckers know a battle like tens in your rectum. And rappers are like side projects. I dissect them from the beat to the brain. And broaden the spectrum, reconnect them and send them in the
right direction with a voice inflection injection in your eardrum. From the brother you've been dying to hear from. Cause even after I drop rhymes on drum, some didn't get the picture, so I'ma paint another one. With the paper is canvas, the pen is the airbrush, rhymes are full of color with a soul, brother. Feel to the drum track, sharp as a thumbtack.
Yo, smooth as what?
Smooth as they come, black. This is my craft, and I don't half-ass write lines just to hear them rhyme. Cause I'm a poet at heart, I try to show it with art. But suckers wanna start now, where for art thou? I hold my ground and you can't uproot me. If you wanna take me out, you better shoot me. Still my soul will shine like a light. You can't beat knowledge, I don't care how good you fight. My mind's swifter, with the gifter, shifter, fifter, mention, clenching. The microphone tight, adjust the tone right, and set the rhyme in flight. MCs duck so they won't get struck by a rhyme run amok, cause it's funky as fuck.
Ooh, yeah.
You like that, money?
That shit dope, man, yo.
That shit was funky. I ain't finished
yet. I get loose like a project floozy, so check the rhyme cause this one's a doozy. I write a lyric on paper with a black pen, lay it on track 10 and mix it to wax then. Erica backspin when we do a live show, then in the front row pull about five holes. I'm good on stage but I'm better with the honey dips. They call me Mac Daddy and brothers call me Money Grip, cause I keep a knot in my pocket but I don't scramble or gamble. I just drop rhymes on a dope drum sample. People inquire and I give an example.
How much?
One verse is ample because I do it well enough to convince them. I'm gifted, intelligent, handsome, and some. When some rapper tries to run up on me, I don't play that shit, I do them like laundry. I wash them, rinse them, and hang them out to drip dry. They're trying to take advantage of a hell of a nice guy. But I've been known to flip like Norman Bates, wanting state to stay for performing greats. I grab the mic and say to the beat, y'all, and draw a crowd like a street brawl. I draw a rhyme like an artist, I start with a sketch, an idea that I'll etch, just so I can let you know not to sleep, you better not doze on. I snatch the mic when the host says show's on. Rhymes are dropped like bird shit and word fits perfect. You think this is dope, you ain't heard shit. I'll take the mic like a handshake and grip it.
Then what?
Treat the party like a pancake and flip it. Stage a battle, I guarantee a no-show. Competing against Def Jeff is a no-no. Rhymes are thrust out and bust out, and rappers are cussed out and fussed out. Only cause I must outdo any gender, contender, offenders. Remind me of the flatters, your great pretenders. If rhymes was money, I'd be a big spender. And battling me won't be a fender bender, but a collision. So I hope you got insurance. Skill will drive, determination and endurance. Cause I go the distance with a long skit. Suckers are sucking up my rhymes like a bong hit. And it's the strong shit, cause I heard you choking and sweating. The rhymes are threatening, you're soaking. Smoking my dick as if it were a glass pipe, but I dish you like toilet tissue. You ass wipe and now you're wiped out and shit out of luck. And you're stuck like a broke down truck while I'm funky as fuck.
Two, one, two. Yeah, let that funky beat play, Eric Vaughn. Check it out. I'm gonna give a crazy shout out to all my brothers and sisters who keeping hip hop moving forward. We got Body and Soul, DJ Trey Ski, Divine Styler, the Nile Kings, Tone Loke in the Loke Tribe, African Islam, Donald D, Henry G, Ice-T, Randy Mack, Troy, and the rest of the Rhyme Syndicate crew, the Throwdown Twins, Ronnie DeVoe, Julio G, Mellow Man Ace, Tony G, Special K, Whip-A-Whip, Digital Underground, I heard your new shit, that shit is slamming. Critty, Crush, Bronx Style Bar, Mug 783, Ron Mack, Dr. Dre from NWA, and the Funky Town Pros. We gonna send this one out to the East Coast of New York City, to my brothers Jimmy and Cassim, the Big Daddy Kane, Chuck D, my man D-Nice and KRS-One, Shabazz and Melquan, Kid and Play, Dr. Ice, Mark the 45 King, Shaquem, Queen Latifah, Kika, Al, and the rest of the Flavor Unit. Oh, my man Lakim Shabazz, Peace Black, Ice Cream T, DJ Miz, Surge, Gangstar, Richie Rich, Plastic Man, Clark Kent, The Jungle Brothers, and Dr. Dre and Ed Lover.
Hey! Peace, world. This is DJ Eric Vaughn, the Crossfade Wiz. And I'd like to give a shout-out to all the hip-hop crews from the old school. The Unstoppable Crew from Sheridan Ave in the Bronx, DJ Louie Lou, Chucho, Sugar Ray, the Gigante Family, and the rest of the Sheridan Ave posse. I like to take time to spit at the original undefeated force, the amazing Bombay, EZ Dice, DJ Coolie Breeze, and the incredible DJ MC T LaRock. I like to take time to spit at my boy Mark in Boston, Timmy, aka the Grand. Man Chop, T-Rock, Lamont, Larry G, my niece and nephew, Christian T, Amy, my boy Jess B, my godson Ruby, and my ace Boone, Smith the Smooth. Peace.
Hey, yo, check it out. We got the Soul Brothers in the house. They want to say a little something.
Yo, yo, Soul Brother Craig E in the house. My shout-outs are going to Arian at Kilimanjaro, my brother Ken, my man Junior, my girl Salima at NYC, the greatest, my man Rod, Luski, my man Stretch, the Scheme Team, BMC, all the Cuddies, and all the Fly Honey Dips. Peace. Ja love.
Yo, this is Legend on the Hootie Mac Tip.
Bro shot.
Yo, this goes out to my brother who punks him, DJ.
Punk D, my punk D, my punk D.
Yeah, my Ace Boom Coon, Kevin. Sucker Dog, you in the house. My boy Albert, Nikki. My boy Craig D. Frazier. A NYC shout out to the masters of the Doo-Hop Riff, Scoob and Scrap Lover, and the brothers and sisters at Moss number 27.
Go.
Yo, this is V-Love, and I got crazy shout-outs, of course, to all the Cuddy Macs. My brother Zach and Mom, Latoya, Grim, Tim, Sean Nice, Charlie. Afro, and her whole New York crew. My boy Charles in Oakland,
Charlie, baby.
KB and Kenny, Kid Loose, Todd from Def Jam, BB&D, and all my bro shots, Jackie T in Brooklyn, and Peace to the Nation of Islam, and all the rosters, positive.
Yo, yo, hootie break, hootie break, hootie break, hootie break. Hootie break.
You made it through the bullshit. hardship that came with being a brother man. Stolen from the motherland, placed in another land 400 and some odd years ago. Till about the time we were Afros, we've come so far, so fast from what they called the past. But that just passed, and we're the last in line for justice. What's this? Nah, man, that ain't gonna work. Yo, bust this, black, to the future, back to the past. History is a mystery, cause it has all the info. You need to know where you're from, why you're coming, that'll tell you where you're going.
We gotta unite. We gotta work together in unity and harmony.
Black to the future. Brothers and sisters, let's step together and sing. Just think about the outcome. We know where we're going because we know where we came from. A united state of mind, but not the kind that the United States government fakes.
Nope.
They don't practice what they preach. Maybe they don't believe in those false beliefs themselves. And I can tell because they look scared to see us coming up, because they're not prepared for a new breed of leaders, eager and fired up and tired of the lies that you feed us. So we just
what?
Got together like one nation under a groove. Down and the funk of it can move and start a movement of self-improvement. And before you know it, you went black to the future.
Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T, you are me.
Black to the future.
Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T, you are me. Black to the F-U-T.
And coming on a positive black tip, hip all my brothers and sisters to the real deal. With unity and knowledge, I feel we'll uprise. Who knows what lies ahead, but you can't see if you're living with shut eyes. So realize, united we stand, divided we fall, provided we all heed the call. Coming from the Muslim or the Rasta man, two forms of a positive black man. W.E.B., the boys and Booker T, King and X, Farrakhan and Jesse. Men with means that differ, but their goals were equal to uplift.